Kevin Owens is ready for a fight.
Introducing the participants. First, from Marieville, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 266 pounds, Kevin Owens!
Man, it looks about ready to stun the world right now.
Here comes a one-man party.
Introducing the individual who drew number two, representing the Street Profits from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 232 pounds, Montez Ford!
Well, this superstar wants to accomplish what many have deemed impossible and go on to main event WrestleMania.
We are on the road to WrestleMania. Corey, did you ever want to compete in a Royal Rumble match?
Of course I did, Cole.
It's a match where every superstar fights for themselves. And I'm at my best in that set. Flying solo. No offense.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Counting it down. Who is it going to be?
Owens intercepts it.
Another reversal. Eye for an eye here.
Any benefit to the all-out approach in a match like the Royal Rumble?
Sometimes it's good to go for broke in this match. If you can come in this ring and clean house, your dominance just might give you the mental advantage against the rest of the field.
Every person in the Rumble has the same opportunity you do, and they're probably just as nervous. If you establish dominance, that might be the edge it takes to win this match.
Here it comes!
Oh, stop! And
the kick.
Oh my God, that's gotta hurt.
DDT plants them.
Oh, leg drop across the back of the neck.
He's looking a little off balance.
Ooh. Oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Frank the round into a neck breaker. We are moments away from the next entrance. No,
he finds a counter from Morrison.
Torture rack applied. Into the neck breaker.
Ha. Morrison sidesteps.
Oh, roundhouse kick.
This has got trouble written all over it.
Oh, right to the throat.
Insulting.
Oh, right on point.
Oh, look at the.
Oh, man, that hurts. Punch lands.
Take things into the ring.
Close line. And Ford had it scouted.
Unpacks a well-placed punch.
From the ring. Oh,
Jimmy Uso has been eliminated.
Oh, God. That looked devastating.
Big Ford.
Well, now this should be interesting.
What an exciting addition to this match.
Endless knee strikes.
Acquired and destroyed.
There's some power behind that punch.
Overhand connects.
Suplex.
Taking a corner now.
Sit out. Slam.
Clothesline.
What impact.
If I were in the ring, Ciampa avoids damage.
And on the receiving end. Oh, right to the throat.
Back and forth from these competitors.
Paying it right back for the reversal.
To the upside.
spear.
Great reversal. Santos, we're about to find out who enters next.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
AJ Styles is headed in.
Things are about to get phenomenal. That's how you establish dominance.
Oh my God, a clothesline. Wow, look at that agility. Saw that one coming.
Oh!
And the corner he goes. A perfectly placed target.
Whipped over and a snap suplex.
High cross body.
Oh! And a snap out. And here's someone who can change the complexion of this match in a major way.
Seth Rollins faltering just a bit.
Turns it around.
of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Haymaker connects. Legs caught, and that holds RVD back. Dragon screw.
German suplex with the release.
And able to beat Lux in a punch. Elbow smash.
target with every quiver.
This could be it. Elimination time.
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
Oh, what a strong punch.
And maybe not.
Big boot!
Incredible.
turns it around.
Series of reversals.
Stops the kick.
Oh, a fork to the back of the neck.
There he goes, right into the corner.
Kick, Balor on the move. Basement drop kick finds the mark.
A possible elimination in progress.
Take another look and see why the Royal Rumble is a highlight of the WWE calendar.
Finn Balor!
We are now officially on the road to WrestleMania. And you're looking at the superstar who competes in the main event of the showcase of the Immortals.